we talk about Team Sky, but we were pretty ordinary the first couple of years. We didn't win that many races.
You still did have that big vision, because didn't Brailsford come out and say the goal was to win the tour within 5 years with a British-based rider? And everyone was like, you've literally lost your mind, like.
No, 100%. And they did it. Yeah.
Bradley win it 2013?
2012?
2012.
Yeah, I think 3 years. Yeah. But yeah, the first 2 years, we actually had a pretty good classics team and a pretty good sprint team there with Bolson Hagen, with Henderson, with Chris Sutton. And then across with G, who was doing the classics, Geraint and Ian Stannard, Ben Swift. And we had a lot of fun there. And we were actually quite successful on that side. The climbers weren't doing so well. It took them another couple of years. And then the team really took over as more of a climbing-based team. You know, with